Welcome to this tutorial video on how to install SONOFF Orb-ZBW2 Zigbee Double Smart Wall Switch. Inside the box, you'll find the Orb-ZBW2 device, user manual, and screws. Pry off the switch cover. On one edge of the switch, there are two small notches. Prying from the recess above these notches makes removal easier. Before anything, please make sure the power is turned off for safety. Loosen the required screws. Identify the wires in the wall box. Confirm if there is a neutral wire in the junction box. Check the wiring diagrams, then follow along to connect the wires correctly and ensure all screws are tightened securely. Turn the power back on. Open the eWeLink app on your phone. Pair and add your Zigbee gateway. Back to the homepage. Tap the plus icon and select Scan. Scan the QR code on the back of the device, then follow the instructions in the app. If needed, long press the device button for 5 seconds until the indicator flashes slowly. This means it's in pairing mode. Continue following the app steps to complete the pairing process. Turn the power off again. Place the power module into the wall box. Tighten the screws and then install the switch cover plate. After powering on, the device is ready to go.